this limited overs exhibition match. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'll be with you throughout the day. Let me tell you, it promises to be a belter.
Fancy batting first. I'd have bowled. This is a damp old surface and damp conditions overhead. A wet forecast. This is the sort of day you want to bowl, not bat. See some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the room.
It's straight to a fielder. Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Signal, no ball. That's found the gap in the field. The sweeper picks up. Here, fielded by the man at long on.
Oh, he picked that up beautifully, quite beautifully.
runs here, fielded by the man at long on. To a fielder. Foolish running, that's simply throwing wickets away.
Well, that's just throwing wickets away. You cannot afford to throw wickets away. He was nowhere near making his way.
Straight to a fielder.
And he picks his spot beautifully. That's a glorious boundary.
Straight to a fielder. Look as if he was hand to me. That was good positive running by the batsman.
Right, good running. You see, running like that leads to misfields because the fielders are under some pressure.
Expertly into the gap. Superb catch that is.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
This was the end of the... Straight to a fielder.
Mm-hmm.
shoebox for you. Here's Richie Beck.
Straight to a fielder. Expertly into the gap. The sweeper picks up. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Well, that's when he kicked between the wickets.
Now, it's a bit of a cliche, but it does hold true. Good running between the wickets. I hope you've been matched. Oh, it's a monster.
two more runs on the board. Shoaib Malik waiting at the striker's end. He's got it into the gap. That's one run. James at the start of his run-up. Straight to a fielder. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. There's just one there. Pushed into the gap. That was a real textbook shot.
What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today.
Signalling that as leg byes. He runs here. That brings up his half centre.
Oh, he's done well. He's played well. Credit to him, but from the team point of view, now's the time to keep going.
What a game of cricket this has been. None of us here today will ever forget it.